Another bad news for the cricket lover. Asia Cup called off due to rising COVID-19 cases in Sri Lanka. The 2021 Asia Cup, which was scheduled to be held in Sri Lanka, was called off due to rising COVID-19 cases in the island nation. The Asia Cup, which was last held in 2018, was scheduled to be held in June, but Sri Lanka cricket CEO Ashley D. Silva announced that it will be difficult for them to conduct the tournament. Due to the prevailing situation, it will not be possible to play the tournament in June this year, Silva reported. The tournament was supposed to be hosted by Sri Lanka, with all the team planning for their FTPs for the next 2 years. The Continental Showpiece might only find a slot after the 2023 ICC 50 Overs World Cup. The Asia Cricket Council headed by BCCI Secretary Jai Shah is yet to make a formal announcement. Due to the multiple cases of COVID-19, Sri Lanka government has put a 10-day ban on international air travel. The T20 tournament was supposed to be played by Sri Lanka, India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Afghanistan, and Malaysia.